This hard. This hard. I see why y'all said serving. I ain't gonna cap. I see why. At the top, you gon' have to check in. I ain't signed, I'll be independent label repping. Who at the door? So not too long ago, I did a reaction. It was my first time listening to Yeet. The music fire. The music fire is fuck. And I heard a couple joints after listening to Out the Way and shit. And I was like, yeah, I could see myself like bumping Yeet whenever I want to hear some different kind of content. I think that it takes somebody that sends a different music to fuck with Yeet. As far as like not being boxed in to rap or boxed in to hip hop. You got to be able to just like love good music. Like most fans of Cudi, you feel me, is Juice WRLD fans, is Uzi fans. So it's easy for them to transition into something because when Cudi came out, his sound was just sonically way left from what everything else was sounding like. You feel me? You had all the lyrical niggas, the backpacker rappers. And Cudi did that too. But when he started dropping his projects, it was just like a whole different sound. So with Yeet, he got his own sound and it's just hella different. And that's why his fan base is the way it is. So y'all left a lot of comments in that video talking about what y'all wanted me to react to next. And there was a lot of names of songs in there, can't cap, that I kept seeing. But one of the ones I kept seeing was Turban. It was hella comments saying Turban, 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 Turban. So I'm gonna go ahead and react to it. If y'all wanna see me do any other Yeet reactions, let me know in the comments. Just drop the name of the song. The one I see the most, that's the one I'm gonna pick.
Rocking a turban. Sipping them up, it'll be like bourbon. I tell the cool by the lot, but don't think about swerving. Yeah, I brought a sign for a lot, cause shit ain't urgent. Okay. I got a whole lot of money coming in. They told me it's a couple that's waiting outside, so don't bring them in. Okay. She said if she wanna come pull up and suck on my.
This hard. This hard. I see why y'all said turban. I ain't gonna cap. I see why. You shit smack. Niggas used to have like songs we used to call yampers. You feel me? Something that yamp in the trunk. You got that yamp in the trunk. You feel me? 412s, 215s, some shit where you coming down the street. And that shit just shaking the whole street as you coming down. You play some Yeet shit with 215s, that's gonna go crazy. Is his thing like the whole turban shit? Cause I see that a lot, like him wearing the head wrap, the turban scarf and shit. Is that his like signature thing or what? Or is it just for this song? Cause I mean, I've seen Yeet wear that shit in other music videos, not just this one. So y'all let me know, like, is that his thing? Or is that nigga just like, fuck it, man. I just like scars and shit. I'm just gonna wear scars in my videos.
I told her to my kids. I knew how to ship in the start, so I already told you what it all is. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. How did you do what I can? It's her move, it's her move, it's her move. How did you do what I can? It's her move, it's her move, it's her move. I'm better do it again. It's her move, it's her move, it's her move, it's her move. Get out of my Susie, we ran it over. I call my bitch and she pull up and lick it over here. Oh, she's a slash, slash, slash. I had that booty sit down from the bottom. I told him this shit, I don't know.
Yeah, this video hard, too. This video hard. It was directed by .com Nirvana. Yeah, this shit hard. I think they was in one location the whole time. It seemed like, you feel me? But they made that shit look crazy. 4K, good quality effects. You know, nice timing with the effects, too. Some of these videos, y'all be going a little too crazy with the effects, man. Don't nobody want to be seeing a bunch of spaceships and stars and clouds and thunders and all this shit. Man, we don't want to see all that sometime, you feel me? A little overboard, you feel me? I think y'all know exactly what videos I'm talking about that do that shit. But no, Yeet shit cool. The last video kind of threw me off a little bit, you feel me, with Cole Bennett. But this one hard.
Every time they want to lie about it, I'ma ask them about it, cut it, bluff.
Hey, real shit, I see him doing some shit with Thug, with Thugger. Well, when Thugger get out, you know what I'm saying? Free Thug. When that nigga get out, I see them two doing shit if they don't already have some shit, you feel me? But them two, Young Thug and Yeet coming together, classic.
I better hop in a ghost. Okay. Told him I needed that money to pay out my bros. You ain't even close to us. Saw them in his head, he just had to see ghosts. I wrap my money up, this shit look like a turban. My diamonds flawless stuff, I said these bitches surfing. Yeah, I'm sipping on this mud, it's dirty and look like bourbon. Yeah, she asked me what I'm doing, I told her I'm busy swerving. Yeah, I got a lot to do, that ain't easy, being is perfect. Yeah. Rocking a turban. Sipping them up, it'll be like bourbon. Yeah.
I tell you. honestly, I feel like this kind of music need a genre. It ain't just rap, you know what I'm saying? It's something way bigger than rap. And it's not to like downplay the music or nothing. It's really like, when I hear this type of music, it's not just rap, it's something else. So it really should be a separate genre for this shit, yo. Like Trippie Redd, Juice, Uzi, and all the niggas that fall under that umbrella, Yeet. It should be a genre for that sound, man. That shit just hella spacely to me, you know what I'm saying? And Wiz had this song back in the day called Spacely. That shit go hard. I should. If y'all want to see me do any Wiz Khalifa reactions, let me know. But I want to go back to Star Power, Flight School shit, you know what I'm saying, and review that shit. I've already heard it, so I can't say reaction, but I'll definitely review it. We gonna stop this video right here. I'm fucking with it, though. I can see why y'all said go listen to Turbin. This shit hard. And I think Yeet probably got a lot of slappers, a lot of slappers. Shit that you could just sit, play gang to, ride around to, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get into Yeet for sure, for sure. I also seen Poppin' a lot in the comments, last video I did. So if Poppin' is something fire, let me know. I used to didn't like not being tapped in like that, but now that I do reactions, it's kind of dope that I get hip to all this new music in a way. For like 4 years straight, I was just so locked in on the hustle, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get my life right, working on my own music, and just doing a lot of shit. So I wasn't really getting hip to everybody. I was hearing shit, but I ain't had a spare time to really sit on and take in shit. Everything was just going by just fast as fuck. So now that I'm doing reactions, it's like, okay, I'm tapping into everything and I'm able to build a new playlist of music. So that's my goal, man. It's just to have a dope ass playlist. I used to have a whole bunch of shit on my MP3, my iPod, you feel me? My songs was, my playlist was fire. I want to get back to having fire playlists and shit that I can go listen to, man, without having to just randomly listen to something, you feel me? As far as me go, I'm LP, reaction videos posted daily, man. Make sure y'all like this video and subscribe to support the channel. We on the road to 1K.
At the top, you gon' have to check in. I ain't signed, I be